Since its launch in 2012, Google Optimizer is still the town talk. So today, we will explore how to A/B test a website using Google's free experimentation tool. After establishing a solid conceptual framework, we will explore Google Optimize's most popular features and delve into how to set up, execute, and assess an experiment. But first, what is an Optimize and how does Google describe it? Google Optimize is a free tool that enables you to enhance the user experience on your website. The software allows you to present several versions of specific web pages to your audience and determine the most successful layout. The best part about Google Optimize is that it helps increase conversion rates by serving as a platform for conducting a vast array of A/B tests. It is the best tool for users with smaller testing requirements since it is the sole free product on the market that can execute up to 5 tests simultaneously. So here's a brief for you on how Google Optimize can help you. You can use this tool to construct and generate experiments, conduct an experiment based on your theory, evaluate the outcomes of the trials based on the reports they provide, permanently implement the preferred options of the website, re-optimize if it's required. Next, it's time to understand how to use it to get the best result. The first step involves setting up Google Optimize by creating an Optimize account. You can create multiple Optimize accounts from a single Google account. However, we suggest using the business name as the account name and creating just one account per firm. You may construct several containers for your brands inside it. The second step involves installing the Google Optimize snippet. You can find the snippet under Setup Instructions in the Settings menu. Add the code to the top of the head tag on every page you wish to optimize. In the next step, Optimize might want you to start testing, but you must first link it to Google Analytics. And now we will guide you through the setup of an experiment. It employs three distinct test types. Number one, A/B testing. Then we have multivariate testing and redirect testing. The most popular type of experiment is an A/B test that you can start designing by adding as many versions as you would want to test. Add the name of the test and the URL of the page you would like to use, which is called the editing page. In the next step, add the new variant to test against the original. The test could be 50% of traffic on the original versus variant 1, or it could be testing a different CTA color with the original and much more. Once you are done setting up the experiment, preview the variants to ensure that the users see the same changes. Next, select the audience you want to test this experiment. And finally, enter goals from the list of GA goals or build your own. You may choose one primary and two secondary objectives in the free version. However, you cannot modify these goals after the test has been made public. Otherwise, you must begin a new test. Once done, hit start. Your test statistics will be accessible on the Google Optimize reporting page and in Google Analytics with an experiment name, experiment ID, and variant number. Google Optimize has become one of the most popular split testing programs for those seeking to optimize and enhance the user experience of their website. However, before using any free analysis tool, you should always look for limitations, test it properly, and proceed with care.